If you're using the Samsung keyboard, you can have it announce the characters and the words that you're typing without having TalkBack on. Welcome to Quick Accessibility Tips, Episode 5. So let's get right into it. First, you want to go to Settings, and then you want to scroll down to Accessibility. And then from there, you want to go to Spoken Assistance. And the first one here says Speak Keyboard Input Allowed. Tap on that and make sure it is toggled. You can assign an accessibility shortcut if you want to turn this feature on and off. Next, you can select whether you want it to speak just the characters or just the words or characters and words. The next option is to read the deleted character. So when you press backspace, it will announce what it is erasing. And the last option is for phonetic alphabet. Instead of saying a letter, it can announce a word that starts with that letter. For example, it can say Bravo instead of B. I have a new Google Keep here and I have the Samsung keyboard open and I'm going to try to type something.
H E L L O hello H O W ow A-R-E-R-Y-O-U symbols U question mark.
There we go. I selected characters and words, so now it reads both the characters and the words as I type them. If I press delete,
space delete, question mark delete, U delete, O delete, Y delete, space delete,
it will announce that too, which is great. I think this is a really great feature for people who are visually impaired but don't necessarily need or use TalkBack. I think it would be really cool if there was a way for it to read out what you've already written, like the whole message you've written. That I think would be really cool if Samsung could implement, but right now it'll only read what you're typing or deleting. This CAT, or quick accessibility tip, was sent in by Hussain. Thank you so much, and if you have your own quick accessibility tip that you want shared on this segment, leave it in the comments below or send an email to email@carryonaccessibility.com. That's it for this month. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up and the subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video.